hope that our participants get out of this experience is how amazing our students are and our teachers are, and the creativity and what really helps our students learn and be successful.
I'm here because I'm passionate about the Chamberlain feeder pattern of schools. We want to make Chamberlain a model of what can happen throughout an inner city.
I have two kids here and they've been in public schools, so I want to see firsthand that classroom experience and what our neighborhoods are doing to partner with the schools. I work with Mion and I'm with the educators, but I don't have the experience of seeing the kids in the classroom.
I'm absolutely wowed of what I have seen, the positive energy, the atmosphere, the environment they're in. You give a tough question to a child, but at the same time you have a resource for them to go to, and that de-stresses them. Having a one-on-one experience in the classroom, the diversity, the culture, everything is, this is what I want. This is what I want to see. What is our school made of? What are the teachers made of? How are they in the classroom? How are they interacting with a high schooler versus a middle schooler versus an elementary schooler?
They've done an amazing job at Crestwood and Webb and Lato, and it's just great that they're able to showcase what goes on throughout Hillsborough County, and they're just a great example of that.
Seeing the kids and the interaction and programs that I didn't even know existed, I'm excited to in turn share that out.